a thrilling result last week. St. Louis FC desperately needed to keep that momentum rolling when they opened a three-game homestand by welcoming Seattle Sounders 2 to Toyota Stadium at Worldwide Technology Soccer Park. With 14 games remaining in the regular season, STL FC currently sit 5 points out of a playoff spot. Could the squad string together their third winning streak of the season? Let's go to the highlights and find out.
Leaves it there for Wallfall, chips it to the left side. There's Culbertson, a header on goal to save by the keeper. Rebound, loose, goal! Kyle Gregg, St. Louis up 1-0.
What a wonderful start for the home side, Jim, simply because of their patience on the ball.
Here's Hilton, chips it forward, oh, intended for Gregg, headed out of the box. St. Louis has it again. Here's Wallfall, lays it off. There's Ledbetter, lets a shot go, and a goal! Austin Ledbetter!
Curls it very delicately in behind the goalkeeper. Very nicely done. Good craftsmanship from St. Louis FC.
To Lamar Nagel, intercepts. Lamar Nagel, top of the 18, lays it off there with the chances. Wingo and a shot, and it's blocked at the defense at the six-yard box. On the ground, middle of the pitch. Wallfall lays it there for Ledbetter. Ledbetter tries a one-touch, gets it to Gregg. He can't touch it. De Silva had a chance, and a keeper comes out, slides, and wins the possession. Hines sends it into the box. Ball there. There's Wingo. A shot off the crossbar. Off the post, maybe, even on the far side.
It's inevitable, Jim. They continue this pace. They're going to get back in this game.
Then the penalty kick. Wingo involved again. Nagel with the run through. He's tripped up. Easy call from Mr. Varga, the referee. Points to the spot.
There's a strike and a save by Fennelson. Oh, a save by Jake Fennelson. Wow, big time by Jake.
Magnificent goalkeeping from Jake Fennelson. They just haven't been able to capitalize.
Oh, and we have reached full time here tonight. And St. Louis on goals from Kyle Gregg and Austin Ledbetter send the home folks home happy with a 2-0 win over Seattle.
First half, I thought we were outstanding. I thought it was as good as we've been. I thought we moved the ball really quickly. Our positional play and our spacing was excellent. Second half was a real disappointment, to be honest with you. It was almost a Jekyll and Hyde performance. I thought we took our foot off the pedal. Credit to Seattle, they made a couple of changes, and tactically and personnel-wise, and they were a lot better second half, and we were nowhere near the level that we need to be. So, pleased first half, extremely disappointed second half, and it's a lesson for us in that we can't allow complacency to set in. Can't think that just because we're two up at half-time that the game's done and dusted, because it's not, because a lot can happen in 45 minutes. Jake comes up big with a big penalty kick save, because again, that goes in, 5 minutes left, all of a sudden we're hanging on a little bit.
Huge 2-0 victory. Before we talk about the match, let's first talk about that penalty you stopped late in the game to keep the clean sheet.
Yeah, I just read him correctly, went down to my right and just got it out. And then luckily Sam was there to follow up the rebound and keep it out. He almost scored an own goal, but got the foot in there.
What's your first takeaway from the game?
No, obviously happy with the win, happy to give the fans something to cheer about and be happy about. Got a good win last week away, and we wanted to keep that momentum going into this week.
Congratulations on your first professional goal. How are you feeling?
On top of the world. You know, I didn't really know what I was doing. I just turned and hit it. I didn't expect it to go in, to be honest, but, you know, God was on my side, and I'm happy to score my first professional goal.
And your family was in the stands to see it, too. I know you've been out there talking with them. What have they said to you?
Oh, they're proud of me. You know, they look up to me. My sisters look up to me, and this is what I do it for. And I'm happy that they were on that side to see it go in, and I'm happy they were here to see it.
And let's see if we can make it 2-for-2 on this current three-game homestand next Saturday, August 11th, when we host the Las Vegas Lights. As always, you can get your tickets now online at stlouisfc.com. On behalf of all of us here at St. Louis FC TV and the rest of the Fleur de Lis faithful, thanks for watching.